With 1 out of 4 cars in Germany coming from Bavaria, mobility has strong roots in Munich. And this is no doubt thanks to the large automobile makers who are based there.
BMW Startup Garage is a venture client unit and BMW Group teams up with startup in a very early phase. So often in a stage where a startup doesn't have a market-ready product or the technology isn't mature enough for market readiness. But we give access to pilot projects in that phase.
Internally?
So internally.
Anything within every aspect of the business you guys have?
Yes, there's a strong focus on our product and services. But the beauty about it is that startups always work on a real-life use case, meaning we focus on serious production on the later stages. And the first pilot project is about the technology proof that we can be sure startup has the right solution for us.
Great. And how long has the organization been going?
Startup Garage was founded in 2015. And we started slowly with a few projects. And then we continued to scale up. And in 2018, we scaled up to 26 projects. And that's about the number we do every year.
And those projects are both early stage to late stage, or is it all focused in sort of the early stage area?
It's about early stage from late seed to Series A, kind of the sweet spot.
And you guys invest as well, or?
We do not invest, but we at BMW have an investment arm. It's BMW iVenture. Mm-hmm. And this is like our corporate investor.
Cool, you should check out our interview about iVentures later. And in terms of the companies that come in here, what industries are they focusing on? Is it purely mobility or?
Well, it does have to do with our core business, of course. Otherwise, we wouldn't find an venture client, an internal customer, so to say. Focus is product service driven, but also like technology we can use in our production facilities, for example, or for our internal IT business and processes optimized. Even to sales and marketing, there are many opportunities for startup to team up with us.
Interesting. And 2015, this whole Startup Garage kicked off. 2018, obviously, 26 projects per year. How have you seen the ecosystem in Munich grow in that time frame?
Well, I've seen Munich steadily growing. And Munich always was strong in high tech. And I guess part of it lies in the tradition of Bavarian people, because we don't talk that much. We focus on execution and getting things done. But luckily, that's changed a little bit, because more and more performance and initiatives come up, like Bits and Pretzel Founder Conference, and they spread the word what's going on here in the city.
So why is Munich a good place for mobility companies?
So I think Munich is like the number one IT hub in Europe. It stands out, even ahead of Paris and London, I would say. And if you talk about future of mobility, it's all about IT, IT and software. That's one reason. The second reason, I would say, Munich is home of large corporates and even IT giants like Google, Amazon, and Apple is now investing in Munich. So this is a place where a lot of business-related decisions are made. So for mobility startups, if they want to get business done, Munich is the place.
Obviously, we have 12 large hubs as part of the Digital Hub Initiative. What is Munich to the German landscape in the tech scene?
Well, I would say the deep tech and the tech focus is very unique, and the environment here with all the research institutions and with the variety of industry, it's not only mobility and automotive, it's InsurTech, it's biotech, it's even aerospace, but very strong focus on B2B solutions. And that is something unique, I would say, in Germany.
One little follow-up on that one. If I were an international founder, in mobility or anything else, what would you use to attract me to move to Munich?
Well, besides the aspects I already mentioned, Munich is a great place to live. It's a very easy life, relaxing, it's safe here. Munich has a lot of offer in terms of quality of life. Compared to international standards, the cost of living is still reasonable.
Bernard, thank you so much. That was beautiful.
That was so awesome.